All I've heard is that we should check our bank statements for anything irregular. Duh. We get our bank statements like once every month.
I was thinking I'd probably contact my bank and see if they'd been, you know, given any advice.
Do you know what to do to protect yourself?
No, I don't think anyone does. So someone's got to sort something out sooner or later.
HM Revenue and Customs has lost the details of 25 million people nationwide, including 590,000 children and 330,000 adults from Greater Manchester. The information came from this form. It's a child benefit claim form, and it includes your name, address, date of birth, national insurance number, and all your bank details. Also, the same things for your partner and any children.
It's hard to imagine a more serious security breach taking place. The numbers of records and the sensitivity of the information is devastating. It's not just that there's a junior official who may have acted irresponsibly or carelessly. With something so important as this database, that it shouldn't be vulnerable to individuals acting carelessly or irresponsibly. The system should prevent it. It shouldn't be possible to download the whole database onto a CD.
So what should you do? You should check accounts for irregular activity. There is no need to close bank accounts. Don't give out your account details if they're requested unexpectedly by phone or email. You should keep a close eye on online accounts. Change your bank account passwords, especially if you use a child's name. And look out for other signs of identity theft, like bank statements going missing. You could also do a credit check for yourself online, but that will cost you.
That's good advice anyway, to periodically do those checks, but as part and parcel of protecting yourself.
Of course, there's no evidence that these discs have fallen into the hands of criminals, but experts say that clever criminals would wait until the fuss has died down before using the information. Richard Butt, Channel M News.